was dyed to clean your kitchen, for example. It works because it sprays water on the floor. You can come closer to see it. It sprays water. And at the same time, this is vibrating. So it has a vibrating cleaning head. And also the pad is prepared with cleaning material, so you don't have to add anything. Just fill in water, take the cleaning pad. We have three different kinds of cleaning pads. This is for the wet cleaning mode, which the robot uses at the moment. This is for the damp cleaning mode. And this is for the dry cleaning mode. So as you can see, the robot goes forward, goes back again, and then goes in the other way forward. So it cleans the floor like a human being would mop the floor. Don't have to touch the dirt. So if we insert the pad for the depth cleaning mode, the robot will clean the floor in parallel lines. So as you can see, the coffee on the floor, it's clean with one time the robot goes through. Now it will end its time. And through its sensors, it recognizes that there's a wall. So he will not spray on the wall. And then he returns. And goes back his line.
And
Right, it goes in lines, it works the areas in lines, and in the end, it will go back and clean all the corners. So all these